well, the Ukrainian Danylo Boldyrev, who has been in immense form here, take up a World Cup crown. 9 World Cups to record his name, the runner up in our cup in 2011. Boldyrev, 3 World Cups to his name, 2 in the last 4 events, 3rd in our cup in 2011. The World Championships there in Italy. We're going to have a new men's speed climbing champion. John Kushing, who has dominated this event for the last 7 years, went out in the first round. So who will take his crown? Here we go. The men's final. Get away first time. Good stuff and good cording. Boldyrev is going with him. He's on a half-head lead. The Ukrainian's going to become world champion. He's going to become world champion. Look at the time. Look at the time. 5.6 seconds. The world record has not just gone. It's been smashed. Absolutely smashed. Danylo Boldyrev is the world champion in convincing fashion. Lightning fast! He is the Usain Bolt of speed climbing! Absolutely incredible! Kokorin, he put up one hell of a fight! I couldn't believe it, I thought there was something wrong with the clock! He smashed 13 hundredths of a second off the world record! Unbelievable from the Ukrainian. Well, it's party time here in Gijon for the Ukrainian team tonight. We have seen something special here this evening in Gijon. I had a feeling a world record might come after what Ivo Hozier did 2 weeks ago, you sense Boldyrev was getting better and better. 5.74 in the semi-final, but I never thought he would smash it. Incredible. Absolutely incredible. Oh, enjoy the plaudits. By all means, you deserve them.